episode 48 here off of turn two. He's just gonna get loose. Tries to save it. That's a pretty good impact. That's probably gonna end his day, I'd assume. The old tank slapper.
Got left sides on that seam, it looked like.
It's hard to keep control. You see right there, he gets left sides right on that seam, and it just takes so much grip away from your car, and it can happen that quick.
Brandon Brown, who brought out the last caution, gets the free pass here. Let's listen to the plan for the 54 Ty Gibbs.
We're just going to have to stay, unfortunately.